Ponzi finance is when one must borrow to make future payments. This is a term popularized by economist Hyman Minsky, named after Charles Ponzi, a fraudster who ran a pyramid scheme. A more recent pyramid scheme was run by Bernie Madoff. In Minsky's terminology, Ponzi means that a debtor must borrow just to pay interest, which means debt grows, typically in an unsustainable manner. For a government with a sovereign currency, there is no imperative to borrow. Hence, it is never in a Ponzi position.